American workers and small businesses are being hit from all sides. A devastating pandemic, skyrocketing inflation, and now the Biden administration wants to hit them again with massive tax increases. These tax hikes would be a body blow to our economy, endangering our recovery and taking more hard-earned money from small businesses and working families. Tell Representative Axne, don't knock us out with these massive tax increases.